Zelina out here tonight, ready for competition. You know, don't let her size fool you. Zelina is as ruthless and as mean as they come once that bell rings.
She may lack in stature, she more than makes up for in status, Cole. Everyone's stock goes up when Zelina's around, so put some respect on her name.
Oh, my sincerest apologies, Corey. We'll still have to see if Zelina will raise her own stock at the end of this match.
But we have to turn our attention to Blair Davenport, who competed all over the world before finally setting her sights on WWE domination. She's not just here to take over the women's division, she wants to strike fear in the heart of anyone foolish enough to challenge her.
According to Davenport, she has the wicked willingness to do whatever it takes to accomplish those goals. But in my opinion, all of this just makes her the scourge of the women's division.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
She do it.
Too soon.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Blair Davenport makes for a pretty intimidating opponent, Corey. How exactly do you contend with a cold-hearted competitor like her?
You start by doing everything you can to wear down her confidence, by trying to crack her stony determination. If you can frustrate her with some bothersome offense, you'll slowly get her off balance.
Slam. She's starting to look concerned. Look at this. Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful. Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Then hard to the outside. This superstar picking up speed.
Oh, the old wrecking ball drop kick.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Dumped face first.
Battling ringside and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and
she is not abused in the slightest.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Springboard drop kick on the money.
She thinks she has it. Narrowly avoids the pinfall.
Almost unbelievable that she kicked out at all. Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth.
Dragon Slayer!
Oh my goodness.
Good night.
Last submission locked in, nowhere to go.
Hopes are waning,
but Zelina can't allow this burst to hinder her.
Swinging neck breaker.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Look out! Whoa. Slingshot cross body to the outside. Blair's lining up to finish this off.
Kick gets caught. Oh, look at this. Takedown.
Blair's looking absolutely powerful.
Zelina ready to go!
Royal Code Red!
The lights are dimming for Davenport.
She's sent back in under the ropes. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She wants to put an end to things here.
To the sky! Big mistake there, Corey.
She knows that now.
are trapped. No way to protect himself. Rapid fire stomps to the back.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Oh, she lands hard. She turns it right around with a counter. And misses on the springboard. And set right into the corner. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Positioning top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex. Zelina Vega demanding a queen's reception, and she is getting it.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Here we go. Somersault plunge to the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Three. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Potentially looking at Bulldog.
Lair on the cusp of ending it.
There's two.
Oh, she kicked out.
It was almost all over for her. It does not get much closer to three than that.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
And now a series of stomps and kicks. Bam! Zelina saw it coming. And that stops whatever Blair had intended.
Impact coming from such a small frame.
Zelina raising her stock up a notch with that. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Oh my God.
Miss right there.
Davenport's able to dodge that.
Blair Davenport.
Oh, jarring knee delivered. Davenport exercising her wicked willingness.
Doing whatever she must to get what she wants.
Snap. There's a cover. What an air fall.
This is amazing. Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Oh no.
Gotta make reservations at the local medical facility.
A superplex.
Some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
This win tonight may have been a